My name is Hans van Dongen. I'm from Holland. I'm 53 years old, amputee for 8 years, with a father of 2 grown-up children. In my common life, I'm a businessman and own my own company. The first years I was amputee, I was also trying not to show other people that I was amputee, that I was wearing a prosthetics, because I wanted to walk as nicely as other people did. What I need in my company is mobility, because I'm working in a construction area in the buildings, and I have to visit them, all those projects, which is a different surfaces on the hard floors, soft floors, unequal floors. And even now, while I'm talking to you, I just remember that I'm not thinking about walking on the different surfaces. It's just, I'm just walking, I'm just going in and do my visit at the building without even thinking about the way I walk. Now I'm using the new version of the Symbionic Leg, and I was very satisfied with my usual one, but this new one is more specialized, it's detailed, and detailed in the way of feeling of the resistance. Walking downstairs without any hand gliders. Could you ever imagine that it was possible? I can imagine now, because I can, and I'm thanks for that. Some people who are amputees, I do advise them, just as a friend, because I know in the situation they are, because it's rememberable for me. And if I can help just a little to take them on the right track again, with the help of my knowledge and my experience and those people who I know, well, we make you a better world. Symbionic Leg 3 is a part of my life. It's one which is, some people wear a watch, I wear a Symbionic Leg.